As you see, today is very busy. Today we have a rock climbing with NYPD out here. We have the bouncy balls out here. We have free ices, water, lunches. So we provide a lot for the youth on Staten Island today. We do this once a year, but every neighborhood has a play street where they call their own, and this happens every year, where we all come together as one. But every year, in every neighborhood, in West Brighton, New Brighton, Park Hill, they all have this to do, all right? So it's in every neighborhood. We just come together as one for this day. You have to have mentors and elders looking out for the youth today, because there's a lot of gunplay and things going on that they can get involved with, drugs, gangs. So we try to make kids feel comfortable with this program, because a lot of kids can't afford to go to the Disney World or Aruba, things like that. So we make this their Aruba, their Disney World, you know, with the one day of full fun here.
Oh, did you go rock climbing?
Yeah.
So how did you like it? Was it good?
It was a lot of fun.
Oh, so did you touch the...
But coming up, it was a little bit scary. But coming down, it was a lot of fun.
So did you touch the red button up there?
Yeah, I did.
Nice, good job. And so did you attend the fair too? Did you go to do the slides over there and the rides?
Yeah, I played soccer there.
Oh, did you get the ice cream too?
Yeah.
So what was your favorite part?
My favorite part was this one.
The rock climbing?
Yeah.
So can you do it twice?
Yeah.
So do you think that you're going to do it again?
Yeah. I would love to do it again.